I'm happy, you know, I'm very thankful. You know, for me, it's been a long road back here, long road to here. And I'm just excited that they gave me this opportunity, and I look forward to what's happening next.
So what do you want to say to your new head coach and your teammate and your general manager?
Well, I just want to say thank you to everybody for welcoming me, and it's going to be fun, and I look forward to everything to come.
I'm excited by your performance.
It wasn't that good, but you know, as time goes, as I get more comfortable, my teammates are more comfortable with the basketballs, I think things are going to be a lot better. My plan is to sign this contract and and worry about this season. I'm not thinking about the future. I'm thinking about this upcoming season. You know, I'm just looking forward to that and winning some games.